So it goes. Stings and bites we suffer as it slips away, bit by bit, piece by piece.
Why can't you just be civil, Mummy? Let bygones be bygones.
Because the man is a monster. The responsibility of becoming king killed your father, and I will never forgive his selfishness and weakness in passing on the burden.
I have found it impossible to carry the heavy burden of responsibility and to discharge my duties as king as I would wish to do without the help and support of the woman I love.
The moment that man abdicated the throne, it really did change everything overnight.
Is she really worthy? More than your own family, more than your own brother?
Yes.
I went from being the wife of the Duke of York, leading a relatively normal life, to being queen and wife of a king emperor.
God save the king.
The history of the monarchy in this country is a one-way street of humiliation, sacrifices and concessions in order to survive. We go from ruling to reigning to doing nothing at all. Very immense. Loss has followed loss. Imagine 70 years' experience as a queen, with being the head of the family. Bertie was a wonderful husband and father, but he needed a great deal of help as king. And then we lose him, and at precisely the moment when they should be giving me more to do, stop me falling into despair, they take it all. They take it all away. They put it all into the hands of the girls, totally unequipped for it.